from a marketing standpoint, though, I would say the person that most businesses I see forget the most is the customer. They're talking to their vendors, they're talking to their marketing specialist, their friend, you know, so what's the new thing that I should be doing or to make this work better, and they forget to talk to their customers about what it is that their pain points really are, what it is that they're looking for, why they even work with us in the first place. And your customers are a gold mine of information. I mean, those are the ones, they're the people that are going to tell you the reality of your business.